phone with Crazy Taxi.
Hey, welcome to Whisper and Total Games. I'm just going to play some Crazy Taxi. I haven't played this game in a number of years, but I'm going to see if I've still got my skills.
Crazy
and one way to find out is to play some Crazy Taxi. It's the PC version, by the way. Good options. Sure, we got the right setup. For some reason, the PC version doesn't have analog support, which is really annoying.
Go ahead and pick
play Axel. Here we go!
Taxi?
Taxi!
Come here!
No, thanks! No, pick me up on the hill!
Okay, hang on!
No, dude!
What a smash. Losing time. To the church. This game is just so much fun. Time is classic. Oh god, turn around! Sleepy don't have the old DC soundtrack, which is a bit annoying. Nothing like a bit of Bad Religion and The Offspring. God, I loved it about that back in 2000. Great punk scene, great music scene, great gaming scene, great everything. To the police station. Here we go!
You're okay.
God damn! One thing I dread is having to go backwards. There's so much time doing this. What a spin. All down the line. That's still very good. Skybank. Reagan smash. I haven't lost my touch. Good to see. Lookout Tower. Blocking my way for punks? Oh god. Shit. Come back. Oh god. Why can't I just go forward for a change? Oh yeah, what a spin. Oh, I see you. God. Jesus Christ, going too fast. Skybank. God, where am I going? Bird of Paradise. Still playing Transformed. God, that was fun. Whoa! Made it! Oh shit, come on! Yes, green. Sorry for my language. Back we go again. Yeah. Lookout Tower. Oh god, I got back again. Why can't I go forward? Bus terminal. Stop! Send me around in circles, why don't you? God, I'll lose this one. Oh no! Skybank. That's not too bad. Just what I need, green. RB station. Quite far actually. Luckily, I'm a crazy driver. Down in Mexico, then. The Texan. See, this is what gaming's really about. Hell yeah! Great! Always back and forward. Rain is what I need. Great, back to RB station. Why can't it take me somewhere else? It's the trap you get in when you're around this part. So it's backwards and forwards. Please, somewhere else. Oh, for God's sake. Smash. Great. I suppose it's a bit different. Great, waste my time. It's precious to me. Gotta love arcade rules. No, get back. There we go. Oh, Jesus Christ. Take me somewhere else, for love of God. Stupid passengers. Anywhere else but here. Baseball stadium. Skybank. Where to next? Small W gate. Well, we gotta turn around. Great, that's not too bad. It's only around the corner. Bus terminal. Take me somewhere new. Oh, great. Backwards and forwards again. I just want to go the other way for a change. Whatever. Town Arena. Small W gate. Crown Arena. I've just been there. Whoa! You're moving! Lost some precious time. Not bad score though. To the police station. Wow, that was close. CT Hospital. I scanned myself how ridiculously good I am at this game. But it is a fun game. Definitely my kind of game. Fast, adrenaline filled, pure insanity. Definitely a game for the gods. Move, goddammit! There we go. Oh, finally. Let's just take a rest for a minute. I've got itchy eye. Oh no, I didn't want to go down this way. Too late. Man! And it's games like this is why I say the Dreamcast is one of the most fun and awesome consoles. Down, bitch. Sorry. Language again. Such. More game. I think I just got myself a crazy license. Board is paradise. What's next? Yeah. Where is everyone? To the police station. Any man a walk is chase. That man lost precious time there. CT hospital. By station. Finally, we've gone down this way for a long time. Don't you dare take me back, man. Go for that. There we go. Rack up some more points again. Come on, man, get back, there we go. Pizza parlor. Yeah, smack it up. Hey, come here. Clothing store. Well, I definitely got my crazy license. Pretty cool. Come on, Mr. Flower Guy, to the Fried Chicken Shack. Damn it, move it. I think there's somebody around here. There we go. Pick up this old ginger lady. Oh, they don't make games how they used to anymore. I love the arcade feel of this game. Fried Chicken Shack. Man, I should have done this, let's play long ago. To the church. There's a game that summed up my style. This would be it. Baseball stadium. To the bus we go. Feel like I'm on fire tonight. Shit, shit. Spoke too soon. This isn't a stadium. No, I'm gonna lose my points. Oh god, no, you're not back there. No! Shit. Don't do this to me. I'm gonna mess it up. Oh god, thank god for that. Clock tower theater. Baseball stadium. I have to admit, it is easier playing this game on a 360 Dreamcast controller. And the moment I'm using the D-pad or analog. This is the PC version. Analog like flies off the rails. Fuck is everyone. Oh man, you're. Oh. Time to mess around. Yeah, it goes back and forth. It really kills my time. Skybank. Hospital. Nice little combo there. you want to go. Oh god, this is not good. Jesus Christ. The tail spin cost me a few seconds. Stop! Clothing store, finally, somewhere easier. Yeah, I'm just not a fan of that area. It always seems to wonder once we'd bounce backwards and forwards between that main road. Kills so much time, so it's always a worry. But prefer that it didn't happen. Lucky I'm a highly skilled driver. Clatterable damage. Man, why didn't I put this in my multi-purpose proposal? Third one. Okay, where are the customers? There you are. Clothing store. Run a bit faster, mate. Killing my time. Fried Chicken Shack. Church. Get in, punk! There we go! Oh god! Why can't I just keep it in a nice little safe route? Bouncing backwards and forwards in the same bloody areas. Make a good time at least. To the police station. No one around here, so there's somebody around at least. Literally delivered like everyone around here. What it feels like anyway. Come on now. What a stop. Where is everyone? No, it's gonna kill my time. Quite a bit of it, actually. To the fire station. Pick him up, man. Jesus Christ, I've got to turn around. Last place I want to head back to. Oh, this last bike is going to be my last delivery. I don't think I'm going to make it. Fucking asshole of passenger. I get back to this hellhole. God, I hate this day. God damn it! Fuck are you, stupid hospital? Oh god, I don't believe it. Way too long. Clock tower. No! Marwal Gate. Oh well, it was a pretty good run so far. Can't have it all the way all the time. Oh, for God's sake, everything's gone wrong now. Everything. Okay, keep getting caught on the same bloody... Where is everyone? Great, I've delivered everyone. Oh, that was it. Not bad, though. Not bad. See, now I haven't played this game in a while. 92. Hell yeah! Oh, that was insane. That was immense. Could have done better. I just always get stuck in that same frustrating thing where you're backwards and forwards. And if you keep going back, you run out of customers. And like you saw there, you can find anyone to pick up. I've seen some people like rack up insane times because they can get the balance right. The green, sorry. The next one I'll come up with a better plan. How to do it. This one, it wasn't bad. I haven't played this game in a while, so I'm quite impressed with the time that I got. So, 92 customers, I think that's pretty good. But I've seen people like do over like 230. But it's because for some reason it doesn't circulate well with the passenger. You just keep going back and forth from the same place and then... And when that happens, it just makes, once you get into that pattern, you delivered so many customers in that spot, actually picking people up becomes impossible. What happened? Which I couldn't believe that got that woman sent me all the way back. As soon as she did that, I knew it was game over. Whiz.
Game over.
Right, thank you for watching. I'm signing out. This is my let's play of Crazy Taxi.